CSPs have a unique role enabling digital transformation and contributing positively to sustainability. To provide services and operate the networks, energy is needed. Sustainable digital transformation demands action to achieve climate and environmental objectives.
On the mobile network, we've signed up a sharing agreement together with another operator here in Belgium, which brings us a benefit, an additional 20% of reduction in energy. And in the fixed network, we are deploying in massive scale fiber everywhere throughout the country. And where we do this, we get the copper out, which brings us a saving of about 75%.
Innovative use of emerging technologies improves energy efficiency and minimizes emissions.
In 2017, we decided to shut down our 3G network across Europe, and we have now 96% of our traffic on 4G and 5G. So this allowed us to reduce CapEx as well as OpEx spend for energy and for spectrum utilization.
Network elements from base stations to data centers require cooling.
When we use liquid cooling to cool down data centers, we can regenerate the heat in a much more efficient way and reuse it in a local heating system, creating a clean and energy efficient circuit.
Artificial intelligence can be used to help networks optimize their energy consumption. Green energy also cuts emissions. However, it isn't enough. Fiber, 5G, liquid cooling and AI in the network are all needed to maximize energy efficiency. The climate emergency requires further action urgently to reach net zero.
The ambition that we have is for 2030 to bring a net positive contribution to the planet.
So it's very important to have energy and the thinking embedded throughout the organization.
This decade is about sustainability by design.